Hey everyone, Sandeep here from 99signals.com. I'm back with another AppSumo deal review and walkthrough. And in this video, I'll be doing a review and walkthrough of OneStream Live, which is a tool that lets you live stream pre-recorded videos on more than 40 different platforms. As you can see on my screen, this deal is currently live at AppSumo and you can grab lifetime access to it for $59. The lifetime deal is on a plan that typically costs $45 per month, but more on that later. Quite frankly, this is one of the best deals that AppSumo is offering this month because it's a unique platform that lets you live stream pre-recorded videos on all major social channels. I'm not aware of any other tool that lets you do this. If you know of a tool that lets you live stream pre-recorded videos, do let me know in the comment section. As a side note, I would just like to let you know that OneStream Live is not the same as Restream. They just share a similar name, but they have completely different features and functionalities. The Restream deal was also live at AppSumo a few months back, so it's easy to get confused, but they're completely different tools. Restream is a tool that lets you go live on multiple platforms simultaneously. You can only do live videos with Restream. On the other hand, OneStream Live is a tool that lets you live stream pre-recorded videos on all major social platforms. You can't go live with OneStream Live. At the time of doing this review, that feature is still not available. Maybe it's a feature that they'll add in the future. But at this point of time, you can just send out pre-recorded videos as live content on 40 plus different channels. Now, there are multiple benefits of going live with pre-recorded content on platforms like Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram. The algorithms are designed in such a way that live videos get more attention and engagement. There's also the added benefit of having more control over your video content. You can edit the video, you can fix all the audio issues, and in the end, you can create a video that's perfectly suited for your audience. Just keep one thing in mind when you're live streaming pre-recorded content. Just make sure you let your followers know that it's pre-recorded content. So they're going to find out anyway when they watch the video. It'll be an edited video, and when you don't respond to comments, they'll know that it's not live. So it's better to have a text overlay on the video itself, which says it's pre-recorded, or you can just have it in the title or the description of your video. Now you can do all of this with OneStream Live, as I'll show in the demo later. But before that, I would just like to do a quick introduction of the tool so that you are aware of all the features and what you're getting with the AppSumo deal. Now, you can skip this section entirely if you're already aware of OneStream Live or the AppSumo deal and OneStream Live's key features. You can skip this section. You'll find all the relevant timestamps in the description of this video. Or if you'd like to visit the AppSumo deal page on OneStream Live, you can find a link to that as well. Now, here are some of the key features of OneStream Live that you need to be aware of. As I've already mentioned, you can live stream pre-recorded videos to 40 plus platforms. That's the unique selling point of OneStream Live. That's one of their most important features. Out of these 40 platforms, the main ones are Facebook, YouTube, Periscope, and Instagram. Live content on these platforms get more traction, they get more engagement, especially on Facebook and Instagram, where the organic reach is almost dead. Now, you can have 15 queued streams at a time. This is not a limit on the number of videos you can live stream. This is just a limit on the number of videos you can schedule at a given time. So you can have 15 videos in queue. If you'd like this limit to be higher, you would probably have to go with 2 AppSumo codes. Or if you're watching this video at a time and the AppSumo deal is not available, you would have to upgrade to a higher plan. Now, the limit on the standard plan is 25 social accounts. You can connect up to 25 social accounts with OneStream Live. You can go ahead and connect multiple Facebook pages, multiple YouTube accounts, multiple Instagram accounts, as long as you are within the limit of 25 social accounts. If you'd like a higher limit, you would have to buy more AppSumo codes or you have to upgrade to a higher plan. Now, finally, this lifetime deal on AppSumo, which is available for $59, is on the standard plan. This is the standard plan, which usually goes for $45 per month. And the features that you see here are the features that you'll be getting with the AppSumo deal as well. So it's a lifetime deal on their standard plan. They have not made a custom plan for AppSumo. It's just the standard plan that they have on their website. So on a typical day, you would have to pay $45 per month for the standard plan. But with AppSumo, you can get lifetime access to the same plan for $59. So these are the key features I wanted to highlight before I did the demo and also let you know about the AppSumo deal. And I wanted to compare the AppSumo price with the standard pricing on their website. Now let's get started with the OneStream Live demo. Right, let's start with the demo. This is the OneStream Live dashboard that you see on my screen here. And all new users will be landing on this page. where you can connect your social accounts with OneStream Live. So if you have a Facebook page that you would like to connect with OneStream Live, you can go ahead and do that. You can also connect a Facebook group, or if you'd like to connect your Facebook profile, you can go ahead and do that. So these are the social platforms that you can connect with OneStream Live. Quite frankly, I'd not even heard of some of them. So the main ones are listed here. You have your Facebook page, your Facebook group, your Facebook profile, YouTube, Instagram, Periscope. And if you're a gamer, you would probably want to connect Twitch and Mixer to OneStream Live and start live streaming pre-recorded content. So pick and choose any of the platforms that you see here, and you can start live streaming pre-recorded content. So click on Facebook page if you'd like to connect your Facebook page with OneStream Live. I've connected two of my pages here. And once you've done that, once you have authenticated your Facebook page, you can start live streaming pre-recorded content on these pages. So once you've connected your social accounts, you can see all of them here under the accounts tab. Remember, the limit is 25 social accounts for the standard plan. If you run an agency, if you'd like to use this solution for some of your clients, then you'd probably have to go with more codes. 25 is probably not going to be sufficient for you. In that case, you can stack up more codes with AppSumo. But the limit with the standard plan, just remember, is 25 social accounts. Now, once you've connected your social accounts with OneStream Live, just click on New Stream here. Now you have the option to upload videos directly from your device, or you can integrate Dropbox, Google Drive, or OneDrive with OneStream Live and upload directly from there. So if you have any videos saved on Google Drive, you can integrate Google Drive with OneStream Live and start uploading videos from there. So once you've done that, once you've uploaded your video, you can hit the continue button. I'll just use one of my previous uploads in this demo. So I'll just select one of these videos and I'll just click on the continue button. So this is where you can add the stream details. As you can see, there's a text overlay which says this is a pre-recorded video. I would highly recommend you do this for all your pre-recorded content. Just make sure you have text overlay, or if you can't have that, you can go ahead and change the title of your video. You can probably mention that in the title, or you can mention that in the description of this video. You also have the option to change your thumbnail. You can add a watermark. If you'd like your logo to be present somewhere on the video, you can go ahead and add watermark, or the watermark can say anything. Like if you want to show that it's a pre-recorded video, so probably design a graphic on Canva and just show that it's pre-recorded. Next, you can go ahead and change the title of the video. You can add a description. Description is optional. This will be shown as a caption for your video. So once your live stream is over, this will basically be the caption of the video. So you can go ahead and add that. You can also add tags. These will be shown as hashtags when you're going live with Facebook. This will be again seen in the caption. So these are all optional. You can go ahead and add them if you feel it adds value to your video. Next, you have the option to schedule your stream. So you can pick a date and time. You can change the time by clicking here. You can also change the time zone here depending on your location or depending on the location of your followers. You have the option to change the time zone as well. Next, you have the advanced settings. Now, these settings are completely optional. It's totally up to you whether you would like to use them or not. But I like something called event notification that they have. With this feature, you can let your followers know that you're going live before you go live. So say on Facebook, if you would like your followers to know that you'll be going live in 1 hour, you can set up the event notification here, and your followers will receive a notification 1 hour before you go live. This option is disabled by default, so you'd have to go to advanced settings in order to set event notification. The other useful option in advanced settings is something called video loop. So you can play the same video again and again up to 7 times. So if you'd like to play the same video twice, you can set the video loop set 2 and the video will run 2 times within the stream. The final option is to choose the social accounts. Depending on your plan, you can go ahead and live stream your pre-recorded video to more than 40 platforms. The limit with the standard plan is 25 social accounts. So you can pick the channels that you would like to live stream this content to. And once you have done that, you just need to hit the schedule button. So let me just go ahead and schedule this. So these are my scheduled streams right now, the video that I just scheduled. The limit with the standard plan is 15 queues. You can only have 15 queues at a time. and I've used up two. If you'd like higher limits, you can stack up more codes or upgrade to a higher plan. You can also check out your streaming analytics to see how well your streams have performed. This data is really useful to see what's working and what's not working with your live streams. So by default, the view is set at past week. You can change it to past 4 weeks or past 12 weeks or past 24 weeks, depending on how long you've been live streaming. And finally, you have the option to add an additional member. With the standard plan, you can add up to 2 members with your OneStream Live account. If you go with a higher plan, say if you go with the professional plan, where you're stacking up 2 codes, then you can add 4 team members. You can also get a summary of all your live streams by clicking on the dashboard. You can see the ongoing live streams. You can see the scheduled streams. You can see your plan, and you can see the number of accounts that you've connected. And you can get a top level view of how your streams have performed in the streaming overview tab itself. So that's everything you should know about OneStream Live. This was a quick demo, and for me, this tool has been really useful because I have a lot of pre-recorded content that I would like to live stream, and this particular tool enables me to do that. Like I said in the beginning, if you know of a tool that allows you to do this, do let me know in the comment section. I would really like to know if OneStream Live has competitors. But I'm not aware of any tool on the market right now that allows you to live stream pre-recorded content. So if you like this tool, go ahead and grab this deal at AppSumo while it's still available. You can get a lifetime deal on the standard plan, which normally goes for $45 per month. You can get lifetime access to it for just $59. Thank you so much for watching this OneStream Live review and demo. Hope you found it useful. If you did, please hit the like button and subscribe to this channel. I'll be doing similar reviews in the future as well. Once again, thank you so much for watching, and I'll be back very soon.